Today we commemorate the 7th anniversary of Mullivaikal. I offer my deepest sympathies to the family, friends and loved ones of those that died during the final days and weeks of the conflict in Sri Lanka. The Tamil community here in Britain has made an enormous contribution to our society and enhanced our way of life. I want to stand with them, all of them, in the search for truth, justice, accountability and reconciliation, and of course the right of self-determination within Sri Lanka.